One thing everyone wants to know is, why do you keep flipping these tables? Is this something you plan to do? Is it part of the promotion of the fight? Or do you genuinely just get a bit in the moment and angry?
Nothing staged. It happens to me within seconds. I can't help it. The bad language, all that rubbish about people's girlfriends, fiancés, it's just like chucking a gallon of petrol out of fire.
Right.
All of a sudden, it ignited me and I'm off. I'm thinking, oh, I'm sick of this, and I'm away.